The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Oh, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty. A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career. I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
Choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Back suplex, spine crushing. Oof, ruthless striking. Oh, drop.
Theory sidesteps.
Holy, meet the barricade. Oof, right to the back.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Four.
Back in the ring now.
Five.
Lashley is so impressive with his incredible physical prowess and his tremendous backgrounds in amateur wrestling and mixed martial arts.
Bottom line, Cole, is the Almighty is a certifiable powerhouse. He just goes after.
Here's a pin for the title.
One, two,
defiant kick out from the champion.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Boom, goes tumbling to the outside.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Reversal on Lashley. Legs caught.
Theory is out of the way.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage?
Cover by the challenger.
Stops the count before it, too.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Run. Spear.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
Well, that's what we're all wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on. His music is playing
all. From behind.
There he is.
Oh, wow. Inverted power slam.
Solid punch. Versatility from Rollins.
Good, throw the match out. Good call.